the cap seller and the monkeys. Once upon a time, a cap seller was traveled by walking by way of a forest road. It was very warm day, and so he chose to lay down under a tree and take sleep for some time till the sun sets down. As he was extremely tired, he slept quickly. When he was sleeping, several monkeys came down the tree and plucked the cap seller's bag. They opened the bag and found the colorful caps inside. The monkey picked one and cap and climbed back the tree. The cap seller woke up after some time and was surprised to find this open bag and the monkey all using his cap. The cap seller became very upset. He shouted at the monkey in the tree. The monkey held back at him. This made the cap seller much more irritated. He picked up few stones from the ground. They threw them at the monkeys. This time the monkey threw the fruits they had in their hands at the cap seller. The cap seller was shocked at these actions of the monkey. He thought for a while. This time he taken off the cap he was wearing and threw it on the ground. The monkey that were seeing him also did exactly the same. They threw all the caps on the ground. The cap seller collected all the caps, filled them with bag in it, and travel bag, and moved away from the location. Years passed by. After many years, the grandson of the cap seller was again walking throughout the same forest together, and his thought of cap, he rested under the exact same tree, and ever this time couple of monkeys took the cap and returned to the trees. When the grandson got up and located the caps and monkeys' heads, he recalled the story his smart grandfather. He waved his hands at the monkeys, for which the monkey also waved their hands. They picked up stones and threw at them. The monkey threw fruits they had at him. The grandson smiled to himself and threw his cap on the ground. One of the monkeys from the team came down and got the cap and went back to the tree. From the tree, the leader monkey said to the grandson, "Do you only have a grandfather?" "Even we do," and laughed. The new cap seller was shocked and did not know what to do. Moral of the story: clever thinking can easily solve the problem.